Yeah.
Yo.
Remember, Vibe of the Girl and Striker, yo, we have bad center match. So, I say, so here we have a big race going tonight, here. You understand?
And we have the runner. Come in, the runner, sit there.
B-line.
The whole of them there, you know. Seeing, and every man has said, can win the race. Yo. Right now, we have sponsored this race on the Canadian.
Yeah,
Zico.
Yeah.
Why Zico? Why Zico going to win this race?
So come down,
yeah,
man.
Right now, the fastest. Yeah? I'm the fastest, and I'm the man at the moment right now. Right now. So I'm up and ready.
Yeah, I'm at the nightclub.
Don't watch you waiting. Yeah, don't watch you think you fought this. I'm here, number one. I'm going to go up.
You're number one.
Right? Yeah. Nobody can.
All right, I'm trying to come down.
Come in, police man. Come in,
B-line. Come talk to them.
Yeah, you don't know, man. This race is for me. They know that I'm the fastest man right now.
Yeah.
So right now, I got to go on the track and do my right. I don't care nothing about what I want to do.
General, come in, come talk to them. Come in, come talk to them. What do you mean? Come in, come talk to them.
Keppel, where are you from? You're saying that here.
Come in, man.
Come in, man. I'm ready.
Well, Keppel, pull up and have a warm-up.
So you see a racer? Yo, you see a racer? You name circle the score. You understand? Every man say, yo, them faster. And this man, them faster than the man there. And the man say, faster than the man there. So the only thing we can do right now is circle the score. You understand? And it's 100 Canadian that I'm again. You see what I say? So, when you see that race, yeah? You're not going to judge me. You see what I say? So cut that.
Cut that, man.